everyone, welcome to my channel Tech World. Today I am explaining about how to add the eyewear shops in BigMidas Vendors application. First, we have to go to open the BigMidas Vendors application. Then, first one, create your account. Means if you have no account in BigMidas Vendors application, you can create here. Then, click here to login. Means if you already registered person, you can give your phone number and password, then login. Now I am creating new account, that's why I am click on create your account. Now give the full name, add your full name, then add email ID, then add your phone number. Then OTP will come automatically to your mobile phone number. Please add OTP. Then password. Set strong password. After this full detail, click on register. After registration, we can see screen, store listing, vehicle listing, service listing. We already know about these three lists. In eyewear shop and comes under store listing, that's why I'm click on store listing. Then add your shop name, then select shop category. Here so many shop categories are available. I will select eyewear. Then select current location, your shop current location with the help of Google Maps. Then select your state, then add your city, then add your area, then add your permanent address. Now I am giving sample address, so address only. You must give your full all detail correctly. Then add PAN card or other card photo. If you have no other card, you can add your PAN card or also. Now I will add other card. Then add your trade license photo. If you have no trade license photo, you can add your electricity bill or any GST bill or also can add it here. Then FSSAI license photo add. If you have no FSSAI license photo, you can add also your electricity bill or your agreement bill, shop agreement bill also you can add your any shop reference bill you must add here. Then add your shop front photo. Then you can add more photos also can add here. Then after this all details, click on register. We can see screen like this. Explore the order page. Click on explore order page. In this screen called dashboard. In dashboard we can see all details here. All records also record here. Pending orders, confirmed orders, delivered orders. And number of stocks in your godown we can see easily in total product. In the top right side we can see how many membership are there in BigMidas Vendors application. We can see easily here. Then notification icon also available here. Then how to use also here. Then we can also share this app in any media like this. Okay, then in the top of the left side three sleeping lights are showing. Click on this, then screen will come like this. Green board, it means if your shop is open it will shown in green color active. If your shop is not open, it's seen in inactive red color. Because easily find customer your shop is open or not like this. Okay, Then go to profile setting. In profile setting we can see name, email ID, phone number, state, country, like this. Okay. Then delivery pickup option also available here. Like if you have no delivery boys, you can select pickup. If you have delivery boys, you can select delivery option. Then how many, if you select delivery option, you must add how many kilometers you want to serve. I will add 2 kilometers. More than 2 kilometers also you can add here. Then delivery charge. Free delivery charge you want. If you want delivery charge, you can also add here. I will give per kilometer 30 rupee. Then if you want free delivery above, also add here like this. Then after this full data, click on update. Then go to add product. How to add the product in iWear shop? I will show you. First go to add product, then add the product name sunglass. Select category women. Okay, original price 2000. It means IMRP, discount price. If you want to discount on this product, you can also discount here. Now I will discount 199. 1099. Okay, then add the unit. Then number of stocks in your godown. Then about description. Okay, then add the product photo. More product photo also you can add here like this. After this full detail, click on add product. Product added successful, screen will shown like this. Click on OK. Added product list we can see here like this. I will add another one product. Product name children. Computer glass. Then select women. Like in children's also kids computer photo. Computer glass, sorry. Select category and original price is, for original price means MRP. Then if you want to discount on this product, you can discount. Now I'm not discounting. Then add the number of unit. Then number of stocks can add here. Then about description. Then add the product photo. More product photo also we can add here like this. Then after this full detail given, click on add product. Like this. After add product we can see screen like this. Click on OK. Added product list we can see here like this. Then if you want to edit the product, edit product also available here. In the right side, edit option is here. Click on this. Now I will change stock number 49 rupees, sorry 49. Then click on edit product. Product is edited successfully like this. Okay, then about orders. All orders we can see here like this. Pending order, confirmed order, delivered order. We can see easily here how to process. I will show you in next video. Then rating and reviews. We can see customers rating and reviews we can see here. Then about subscription. In subscription, so many plans are available, like monthly, quarterly, yearly. We have plans. For monthly, 118 rupee. For 30 days, for the 90 days, 1018 rupee. 180 days, 3500. Like this plans, more plans are all available. Then, in the first month, if you register in custom Big Midas vendors application, you will take free subscription in first month. So click on, I will click now. 118 rupee per 30 days. Pay now. Then select wallet. Then select free charge and select 118 rupee. Pay 118 rupee. Then verify the OTP. Payment successful. Screen come. We can see like this. Okay. Most noted point in subscription plan. If you not done monthly subscription in monthly subscription. If your shop is not open in, sorry, if you not done monthly subscription in Big Midas vendors application, your shop is not shown in Big Midas customer application. Please note this point and remember, okay? After this whole process, you must log out from here, okay? This is the process of how to add the shop, eyewear shop, and how to add their products in Big Midas vendors application. In next video, I will show you how to add another shop in Big Midas vendors application. What is the benefits in Big Midas application? Big Midas vendors application is, it's a 0% commission, most benefit point, and kilometer selection will also available here. Then immediate return option also available here. Then customer will directly call to vendors directly for more detail. For more product detail, they can contact vendors. Okay. This is the benefits of Big Midas vendors application. So please share and subscribe this channel. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Thanks a lot.